the 2019 ICUEE Demo Expo, where people are pounding the pavement to come see the new PD5R and PD5 pile drivers. These compact, lightweight machines are well suited for working on smaller solar installation projects and congested job sites. The mass can drive a 15.5-foot pile and remain fully assembled for transportation. The 90-degree rotating platform can help ease the setup and teardown process. With transportation weights of 10,350 pounds for the PD5 and 10,300 pounds for the PD5R, multiple units can be transported on a single trailer. Both are powered by a Cat 49-horsepower Tier 4 Final diesel engine and have a forward travel speed of 2.4 miles per hour, so operators can move quickly from pile to pile. The PD5 features machine-integrated controls at the side of the machine for operator convenience. The PD5R features a full-function wireless remote control that can engage the hammer, accurately align the pile to complete verticality using the auto-plumb feature, and position the machine. Both machines can use an optional laser receiver or a compatible third-party GPS system to help improve productivity by better aligning the machine to the specified pile install location. The new PD5 and PD5R pile drivers give contractors smaller, lightweight options that pack a powerful punch.